विनयपूर्ण आग्रह करती हूँ कि कृपया रिमोट का बटन दबाकर भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी प्रभुपाद की 125वीं जयंती के अवसर पर 125 रुपए का स्मारक सिक्का जारी करें।
Contemplation of Janmashtami is my immense gratitude for Srila Prabhupada. You see, Srila Prabhupada's 125th anniversary is there. So it's not a common event. You see, Krishna is there in the scriptures, Krishna is there in each and every one of our hearts. But personally, I always felt I didn't know him sufficiently. And Srila Prabhupada is the person who brought me through that Krishna. So Srila Prabhupada, he was a saint from Bengal, lived in Vrindavan. We are in Prayagraj, and Prabhupada lived in Prayagraj for 13 years, from 1923 to 1936. He was running a pharmacy here, he was preaching here, he was doing Sankirtan here, he was inspiring people to connect to Krishna here. So Srila Prabhupada, in his very ripe age, the age of 70, when people generally take retirement, when people retire to Vrindavan, Prabhupada took a humongous task of going to the Western world for spreading this message of Vrindavan. So the whole world wants to come to Vrindavan, and Prabhupada took Vrindavan to the whole world. And at the age of 70, he took the hard labor of going to America in a cargo ship. The cargo ship was making its last voyage. In service for 20 years, you can imagine the condition of the ship. He suffered two heart attacks, alone, no support, no one to help. When he reached America, he didn't know whether to go right or left, didn't know anyone. He had 40 rupees, could not convert into dollars. He lived for 1 year with the hippies in the lower downtown of New York, in the Bowery Street. And he expanded so much. He was in cold of America in October, November, in this Hindoti that we have. You can imagine. Took so much hardships just for one purpose. How can I spread this message of Gita? How can I spread this love of Krishna to the whole world? And how can I benefit the whole world? So this is this intense hard work, this immense sacrifice, this intense love of Srila Prabhupada for Krishna, that today so many of us have got the opportunity to connect to Krishna and really understand the deeper meaning of Janmashtami.
Yes.
That is service to Krishna.
That is service.
People know ISKCON worldwide, it's a huge organization. But then this huge organization is resting on a foundation, a huge sacrifice of Srila Prabhupada. So my heart is filled with gratitude for you. And thank you more and more. And I wish to pray that I can assist him better and better in spreading this message of Gita.
Thank you so very much, Prabhuji. Wish you a very, very blissful Janmashtami. And Jai Shri Krishna, Radhe Radhe, Hare Krishna. Thank you so much.